Okay, y'all. What's up? What's going on? So, basically, I heard Flickr get a big new update. Oh my god, I did. This is the new one. They got this big, huge update. Okay, all their cover art is, like, so cute. Oh my god. I love it. I might just steal it for the thumbnail, actually. Oops. But yeah. So many updates. And I'm so excited to play it, because I'm not gonna upload it yet. We're gonna see if it's good or not. I've seen a couple people play it, and it seems good, but I haven't played it myself yet. So I wanted to come give it a chance. Oh, I have to turn my volume down. Can y'all hear me alright? Because that music seems awful loud to me. I'm just gonna have to mute it all the way. Hopefully there's no. Anyway, Flickr has changed a lot since the last update. Read the top link in the yeah. I'm too lazy to do that, so we're just gonna, go for it. Let me in. Thank you. Oh my goodness. There's no. Guys, come in. What are you doing? Okay, so we're teleporting soon. I just turned it off because it was like we're waiting forever. Okay. What map do we want? Ooh, hospital looks cool. Hospital. Oh, select a character type. Oh, there's an LGBTQ type now. That's cool. I'm just gonna go with random because I don't really care. Yeah, just gonna go with random. Apparently, no one. Everyone's picking the normal house. You're so boring. That's the house they used to always play in. That's like. Why? You're a witch. You're part of the evil team. Block one user's powers each night and help the murderer win. Okay, so I'm on the murderer team. So I know that there's teams. Good luck, you'll need it. Thanks. Okay, let me read this again. Ineffective to murderer, ineffective to other witches. Goal, eliminate good team. Block a player each night. So we want to eliminate the good team. So Alicia is Muffin Man. Alicia Muffin Man. I think. You can hear commotion around you. Oh my goodness. Hello. Don't kill me. Oh, I have to block someone's. Block Lilian, I guess. Something's happening. It's gone silent. Oh my goodness. Flick, flick. Up. Can the lights just turn back on so I can look and see who... Oh my god, just turn the lights on. Oh, is someone in the TV? So, Joe was detective. My house won't be quiet. Please shut up. I can't play my games when you're out there making noise. Thank you. Okay, I have no idea what. Oh no, I'm confused. Whatever. My name is Allie. Oh, I'm Sarah. My job is not done yet. I'm so. I feel like they made it a lot more complicated than it needs to be. I don't know. I'm really confused. I'm Minji. Yeah. Yeah. My mom came in my room, so you didn't get to know who died. But yeah, so that happened. So I just had to make sure we were actually recording. Can we just, like, move on to the next round? I don't know who's evil. It's time to vote to remove a player. The player who is most likely will be removed. I'm gonna go for Alicia. Alicia, yeah, we're picking you. Cause whatever, I know you're not murderer. Can you go away, please? Yeah, thanks. Thanks, bro. Okay. Polona has the most votes. Was she the murderer? I'm giving, like, why do the, okay, I hate these stupid lights, just stay on. If I die, I want you to know it was nice meeting you guys. I don't care. I want someone to, like, actually tell me something I can use. Yes, 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 yes. New Muffin Man? I'm a spy. Okay. Oh, they both dropped notes. Whatever, it doesn't really... Oh, wait, I'm supposed to get out the spy. Oh, shoot, who was the spy? I think it was Ariel. Yeah, we're gonna block Ariel. Dude, I don't want to play truth or dare. Go away. What are you doing? I got a muffin. Oh, he got a muffin. Yay, muffin. I love muffins. Can I eat it? I can eat the muffin. Oh, that's so nice. Wait, Chlorine died? Yeah, because he is the muffin man. Okay. Oh, lovely. Oh, we didn't find Chlorine's journal. Oh, that's so sad. Okay, well, I'm voting Alicia. Not Alicia, Ariel. The muffin man. I got his last muffin. I'm a whole little muffin and be all innocent, you know? I don't know who the murderer is. No one told me. But I'm about Ariel. I'm not even gonna say anything, because, like, you try to say stuff and people are just like, oh, she talked. That means she's the murderer. I don't know. Whatever you do, you boo. Eat muffin. Maybe I don't want to eat my muffin, bro. Don't tell me what to do. I was witched. Oof. Okay, we're voting Ariel, because, yeah. Charlotte has the most votes. Wait, was Charlotte murderer? She didn't talk very much. She might have been. No one tells me anything. We couldn't find Charlotte's journal. Of course you couldn't. That's awesome. I guess that means she wasn't murderer then. I don't know, bro. Time passes by, and I'm sure the lights are going to give me a seizure again. I can turn my brightness up. Oh, maybe not. Oh, yep, the lights are giving me a seizure again. But just like, I don't know, it's a little much for my head, thanks. You hear a commotion around you. Can I witch Ariel again? It lasts forever. Like, hurry up. I'm a kid and my mom ain't home. That's nice. Okay, everyone keeps sending me notifications. Stop. Flick, 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 flick. I'm sorry, I don't really know what to say. I feel like they just, like, I like the new characters. It adds a little bit more interesting to the game. But I feel like they just, everyone keeps moving in my house. But I feel like they just made it more complicated than it needs to be. We couldn't find Lily's journal. Of course you couldn't. Of course you couldn't. What are you? Are you something powerful? Maybe someone knows who you are. Yes, I'm good. The player with the most votes will be removed. Ariel. Get Ariel out of here. I have a muffin. Let me say I have a muffin. I have a muffin. No, not Thomas. Don't vote the jester. Who's the jester? I'm confused. I wanted muffin. Look, I got a muffin. Muffin. No muffin for you. All the pounds are gonna get great. I feel like this game's just very repetitive and there's a lot of characters, so it goes on for a really long time. No, you're not dead, bro. You're good. my friend. No. Oh, Ariel died. Bro, why Ariel? Ah, they're so violent. Why Ariel? Ooh. Ariel. Okay. One more person messaged me on Discord. No, actually, thank you, but, like, it's really annoying. Jamilia. Okay. We're all voting Alicia, but whatever. Vote. Ariel with spy. Oh. Should I try to tell her to vote Alicia? I feel like it'll get dropped though. And I don't want to do that. Because if it gets dropped, then I'm screwed because she's going to know that I'm against her. So everyone's voting Jamilia. I mean, maybe they'll vote Alicia though. Bro, why me? Why me? What? Why did they vote me? Dude, why? Why did you do that? You know what? Whatever. Now you just gotta, like, ghost around. No thanks, bruh. Can ghosts do anything? I'ma wait and see if ghosts can do anything. Dude, the lights go out for me too? I don't want the lights to go out. There's literally no light. Like, you can't see anything. This game is so boring when you're just playing by yourself. Ghosts can't even do anything. Whatever. This game is boring. Okay, y'all, so this game is pretty boring, to be honest. It's always been kind of boring. And adding the new rules didn't make it any better at all. It's still really terrible. Everything goes on for too long. It's really boring. There's too many characters. And so the game just lasts forever. Out of 5 stars, I give it like a 2. Because it was a good idea. I personally don't like it. I mean, if you like it, whatever. Also, everyone played on, the OG map. So I didn't even get to see any other, like, maps. Yeah, anyway. Bye, guys. What do you want from me? Why don't you run from me? What are you wondering? What do you know? Why aren't you scared of me? Why do you care for me? When we all fall asleep, where do we go?